Alright guys, so today we are gonna be replacing this harness on the Volvo because it's already been fixed in the past and a lot of it already is messed up. So it's bought the new one already from the Volvo dealer, and that's the part number for a 2011 Volvo. And just gonna break all of these zip ties from here. I'm gonna follow this. It goes all the way to the back, to that connector back there. All right, guys. Well, it's a different day today because the day that I was gonna try and do this work, I figured out, well, not figured out, but I saw that it's not a plug and play because whoever owned this truck before cut the plug and just wired it directly. So I'm gonna have to do the same thing if I don't want to replace the whole harness all the way to who knows where it goes. So that's what I'm gonna be doing today, that it's nicer, even though we had some snowstorm yesterday, but we're gonna get that done today. And well, I have same harness, zip ties to zip tie it back to the frame. Just move this out of the way. We got some of this electrical connector cleaner and basically, you know, wire strippers and wire cutters. And over here, I have what I need. Let me get this so we don't make any of that noise. We have the shrink wrapper, whatever thing, another one of these, and our blue tape. And I got more stuff over here. I'm gonna try and solder it as well. I got something on my water bottle because I need to drink my water, and some of this tubing to protect the wire. So we'll see how we do. Okay, this is what I was looking for, the flux, some of that cheap solder, and the little flux thing. All right, so this is how I've gotten far. I haven't removed these from the main harness. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna reuse this harness, well, this plug, so I can connect to the new one. But since this new one has all the 5 pins, I'm just gonna have to trace one of the missing pins and connect that 5th pin here so that I can, because I don't want to cut this as well and do what the guy, whoever did this. So at least I'll have one plug connected on this side, and then this one will stay the same. All right, so I'm about to start soldering. I already got all my numbers written on the cables to match this plug here. And this is the old plug that I use. I just put one of these extra there, so I'm gonna start soldering it together. Okay, this is what I got so far. Got 1, 2, and then this one I'm doing right now. It's not the best job ever, but it'll do. I know I'm using this big blowtorch, being very careful not to burn the other wires, but yeah, it's not bad. Like I said, I'm gonna also be putting some of this dielectric grease before I put these on them inside so that it can help prevent water from getting in there. All right, and there we have it, all done. I just gotta zip tie these to the frame again, but that's the new wiring, and there's the lights working. This was the old one. They had already fixed it multiple times, so it was time to just replace the whole harness. So hope you guys like this video.